I think they were just saying, Enter, he keeps surviving every season. You think he's sick, you don't know if he'll make it, and he comes out.
Okay, now we got to clarify one thing. All these 6 years, but it's only really in real time, it's been 6 years, but in TV time, it's only been like a little more than a year and a half, only 2 years. So. But it seems like I'm living forever. But this season takes place 3 days after the last season. So, the only long period of time that it was for 6 months or something that Buck went to jail. That was our longest break. Other than that, it hasn't been that long. So I've been hanging up. I know it seems like forever, but, you know.
It's not just that, but there seems like every year there's someone who wants Unser out of the picture, so...
I've been trying to... Kirk, I don't know why, he just wants to torture me.
So what's Unser up to this season?
This season, I guess, it's he gets into some stuff. I guess I'm getting close. I'm in the club. But I'm not there. He gets involved in stuff.
Is he involved with Lee Torek at all?
With who?
With Lee Torek when he, you know, as fellow law enforcement officer?
I'm not telling you.
Well, can you talk a little about his reaction?
Yeah, let's talk about something I can talk about.
Just how he reacts.
But let's try.
I have to try.
To what happened to play at the finale ultimately. I mean, is that something that... He
was very cognizant of what the road play had been going down and kind of helping protect the club. Is he happy that Clay's kind of out of the picture at first, or how does he sort of react to that? Well, the only thing I can say is the first episode, I don't think a lot of shit happens right away that we don't get to see he's concerned with other things that are going on to actually it's not time.
Yeah. And that's just in the premiere that you're talking about?
Yeah.
Okay.
Think about play, yeah. Okay. And then it just keeps snowballing. So Unser is involved in other things, by the way. Clay is less concerned, at least concerned. So that says everything. That says everything?
Yeah, totally.
No.
No.
I think so.
I was going to say, there was kind of that shocking moment when Gemma basically told Unser, you know, stop being, you know, stop, you're never going to have me type idea. Is Unser still going to continue to carry that torch for her? Like, I mean, with all that history between them, how?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah.
No, it's more, that was something that needed to be played out. I think once it's played out, you know, it's like you have a friend, and, you know, it's like, listen, you know, we're friends, you know. And you make a choice whether, you know, you want this person in your life. Unser made that choice. You know, whether she let it on and, you know, pissed me off or I was leaning into it, it doesn't matter. Because, you know, I've always said she was really, I still want a relationship with her. I still, you know, the club is the only friends I have. So that was an easy game. Transition in my head.
Okay.
You know, to me. You know, just as a human being. So I don't think, unless he writes something, I don't see it happening in my head. It Unser's head anymore. That's shit to say.
Okay.
But that doesn't mean he's not concerned. Mm-hmm. You know, for her, and like I said, yeah.
Thank you.